Well, here to walk us through it all exclusively is Cameron Chell, the chairman of ICOx Innovations. All right, Cameron, when you hear things like that, of the 800 cryptocurrencies being wiped out, it doesn't fill one with a sense of safeness, if you know what I mean. It feels like it's very much up in the